Here I'm riding to the Muscoot Dam. I'm using an iPhone chest mount for the filming. Ladies, I'm going to the train station. Do you think I could get on road eventually, or do I have to go back?
You have to go back.
How far does this go?
Not very far.
A half a mile?
Maybe another.
Oh, I want to explore a little. Thank you so much.
Right.
It's a pretty day. This second trip to Muscoot Dam is being filmed with a head-mounted action camera. Okay, this is the Muscoot Dam. It's a smaller dam, and there's not a big ledge here. So I'm walking towards the building. Some of the dams you could walk right across the reservoir, not this one. I mean, you could, but it'd be extremely dangerous and illegal. Tree. This is the side that is dammed. And you see there's lots of fallen trees here. You can see the water level sign right there. I don't see much need to even lock my bike up here. There's not many people. This would be a good place to drop a line, but there's too many trees to get caught on. You might check it out, but it's not the best looking spot. I will just lock the front wheel. I needn't lock the bike to anything. Okay. Often, if the trail is really tough, I turn my rod so the butt is facing this way, so if I fall on the ground I won't break the rod, fall forward and break the small part of the rod here, so this way I could toss it out of the way if I trip. This isn't too treacherous here. This is a pretty mild path. Problem is not casting into the tree, of course. So, the way the current's going, I'm going to be casting this way. Side cast. There we go. had to pull my line in. The otter has the right of way. This is my quota. Two bass. Beauties. Happy Veterans Day.